And in Europe, what they would do with them is they drill holes in them, make holes in them, put string through it, and like fling them at each other until the other one goes.
Oh, oh. name.